This follows a number of complaints from the community of high-handedness during operations by some individual members of the Fisheries Protection Unit, FPU, which was formed in 2016 to curb illegal fishing.
The number of issues have been raised. We had reports, so we thought it is important to bring confidence to the people and let the people get to know that, yes, their problems have been heard and are going to be addressed. So there are some couple of soldiers and officers that were not following procedure. So the purpose really of our visit is to communicate to the local leadership, to the people, that we have heard their complaints and action is going to be taken immediately.
According to the UPDF, the establishment of the Fisheries Protection Unit has yielded enormous benefits to the fishing communities in particular and the country at large. The benefits include, among others, the revamping of fish factories that had closed down due to low fish stocks in Ugandan water bodies.
Because the work of the Fish Protection Unit has been commendable. It's a commendable job. They've done a good job. We all know there are factories that have been closed, and now they have been opened. Since then, taxes have gone up, revenue has gone up from this sector. So the Fish Protection Unit has done a good job.
Major General Leopold Chanda commended leaders at all levels for their continued support to the UPDF Fish Protection Unit in executing their mandate of regulating fishing with the aim to restore fish stocks and securing a peaceful fishing environment.